Center for Geosciences, GFZ, reported a magnitude 5.0 quake in Chile near Curicó, Provincia de Curicó, small region, only 12 minutes ago. The earthquake hit in the morning on Sunday, January 17, 2021 at 9:24 a.m. local time at an intermediate depth of 85 kilometers. The exact magnitude, epicenter, and depth of the quake might be revised within the next few hours or minutes as seismologists review data and refine their calculations. Or as other agencies issue their report. A second report was later issued by the United States Geological Survey, USGS, which listed it as a magnitude 4.7 earthquake. A third agency, the European Mediterranean Seismological Center, EMSC, reported the same quake at magnitude 4.9. Based on the preliminary seismic data, the quake should not have caused any significant damage, but was probably felt by many people as light vibration in the area of the epicenter.